It's a real nice bead blasted, rust free, primed and sealed door. Got a few little flaws in it, but it is.